Tap out. Oh, got him. Keep this guy. Keep this guy. Hold up, hold up. The 2-for-1 special. Ooh, I only hit him in the arm. But the 2-for-1 special. Got him. So what it do, gang? It's your boy Millsy here today, B. Today we playing Call of Duty Cold War on a 3090. I got the ultra wide HDR. It's what, 3440 by 1440. I got the HDR 4K footage coming for you guys. I'm playing like the first what, 1 to 3 levels or something like that. No commentary again. Just straight me grinding, showing you guys the footage. Enjoy. Let's go.
Hello.
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me?
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust dump. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the same waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Works up,
you're up, Mason.
Wait! I just handed the money? I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
One down, one to go.
I get the next.
Hudson, Arash is in Trabzon, Turkey.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to... Bell, it's time to wake up. It's a great time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Talk to him. Light him up.
Damn it! RPG's on the rooftop!
gun.
Go, Bill. Right behind you.
Empty, Joel.
Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Badger 9-1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC are breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner One. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out.
Badger Niner One, in the air!
VC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up, Bill! Target the hut!
Thank you. Watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
Be that desperate.